independence is a milestone in our march to prosperity. Now St. Vincent and the Grenadines have a real nationality. We are a nation of many races and have tried hard to integrate. The strength of so many faces shall be the prospect of our fate. So in this moment of history, tell it in every community, our nation is born. Colonialism is gone. This is a time of national freedom, so share a love with someone, the 27th dawn of October, our nation is born. One history, one ecstasy, one destiny, or rather we. While we take this stand as a nation, let us not forget our past. For this future we praise our heroes who fought slavery to the last. Special honors to Marcus Garvey, his sacrifice gave us all a chance, and all the men who fought in this century to bring us this day of independence. So in this moment of history, tell it in every community, our nation is born. Colonialism is gone. Now this is a time of national freedom, so share a love with someone, the 27th dawn of October, our nation is born. One history, one ecstasy, one destiny, for all are we.
In 1979, we got ourselves independent. Now, a lot of things happened around that time, but we should never forget that when St. Vincent became independent, the Soufre had erupted on the 13th of March in the same year. And when we became independent, there were still Vincentians. Of the 20,000 who were evacuated without a single death during the actual eruption, there are several of those persons still living in evacuation camps when we became independent. And so perhaps it was the responsibility of the administration during that period more or less to keep the country together.